Oh, hey. Watching the second episode. I'm impressed. I'm drinking some Clamato with hot sauce. Spicy Clamato with hot sauce. I love it. No, it's not a secret. One thing I noticed about the last video, the first video, I have music. Look how low I already have it set. I'm gonna drop it down even more. Let's continue where we left off, shall we? Just defeated that lady. If it gets a little loud, I will tone it down again. But we have an event coming up. Only two. Fee Fighters. Two hot rods are blocking the road. The voice coming from an impressive sound system says, "We are the Fee Fighters, proud protectors of these lands and a kick-ass rock band in outer space-time. If a pass is what you seek, traveler, you must pay tribute." Battle or pay? We have 102. We have 46. I'm gonna pay. Like I said, it's better to pay. Because we have one more battle, we will be able to I don't think we'll be able to refill first. Now, you might think, oh, it was easy. If you thought this was a hard game. Like, no, this game really ramps up. And we were very, very lucky with the parts that we did get. Okay? Let's do a recap. That's why I moved my camera to the left here. So you, nothing is covered up, but yeah, we have a pretty good engine. It gives us +2 temporary handling regen modifiers, which is great. We got this bad boy here, the pinball and the 8-ball. Oh, I can't cycle with the direction. It kind of sucks. Very, very nice. Very good, powerful abilities. I gotta keep that in mind. We have the all-out shot in any direction. Close range, very nice. Straight up 10 damage, and the missile shower. We do have some stuff to sell, so if we hit up a shop soon, would be good. We can. But shops are risky a little bit because you can't repair it for damage. You need to. Okay. Let's hit him with this sucker. Knock him back. Go forward. Oh, it's a cross. Yeah, before I said you do first this, then this. It's a cross. It's one or the other. Alright. Can I go back one more? Yes, I can. Go back one more. Gonna go an all out shot. Oh, wait. Let's go down one. There we go. I like it. Let's take a look at his abilities. He maybe fires forward. We kind of want to drop back. I'm in first gear, so I'll take one skid card because it could put me in a good spot. You don't want to park next to them, yeah, that's for sure. I'm gonna pop this card, and that card, and that card. From cool, draw two more fresh ones. I like that. Go up, I'm not gonna bang. Go there. I wanna go forward one more. I guess that's my only forward card. Check to go down here, but I believe I can hit him with both, right? Nope. Back. That's a bad spot to be in. Ow. Get out of here. Pinball that sucker. Definitely need repairs here. Yep, SMG part gives you 30% maximum health. Maximum. So, still have to heal. It's not going to heal us for 30. Which healing cards should be added in the game? It's still in alpha. This is interesting. But it'll replace her, I think. Is this better? What is this? Effect on target. Griddle. So if we whack them with this, we can stock them up. Let's use this off there and switch wheel. But I think the wheels we have now are better. So we're gonna keep that. I mean, this could be a viable swap for the Derp. Does, but I'm just gonna collect it, but I'm not gonna equip it. Come on, give me a good fix. Yes, give it to me. And we're broke. That's okay though. I can't wait to hit a city. Do we have a city? Yeah, we do. We have a couple cities. We might actually go up this way and hit up this guy right here. That's if we survive that far. There's a lot of battles between there, and they get pretty hard. Three vehicles there, two vehicles there, couple events, three vehicles, two vehicles in a drawer. Yeah, they get pretty tough, beefier. We might start one or two, maybe escape once in a while. See what they got. We have fighters and a boss saw cut. There's another guy way up ahead. We kind of want to get ahead of him. Get good here. All out shooting fast forward. What did I say? Fast forward. Get a nitro. Go alongside of them. I'm gonna go for a swap. Can I get in front of them? I'm gonna cycle that one. That's pretty good. Take care of that bad boy. I don't wanna be here. I'm not gonna upgrade. Oh, yeah, I have to. Okay. Drop back and so he doesn't screw me. I like that we got on dirt pipe. Dirt pass slowly day. That's a problem. Avoid him for a turn. Going to replace two. Drop back and go up. I like it. Hit him far away. Don't take too much damage. Get it safe. That was unfortunate. Get rid of, that one. Kinda like the five there. I think we got him here. Oh, he's got 40, so. He's still pretty brittle. That cost me more than I thought. So the oil softens up. We also have fire damage that will burn two starts of cards. That's why we have the four. Yeah. It's a burger. So they go overload. We're gonna try to get ahead of them if we can. I'm gonna go up even more. I think I should have dropped back at you just so I can get that Lotus. I'm gonna get rid of that. Drop back even further. There we go, we can see the damage there. There we get ahead of this guy. You know what, I'm gonna try this. Oh wait! That affects speed. Well, that's bad. So I can't... damage there could have been avoided. So we're gonna tread cautiously. Whoa! So I've never seen this weapon before. Okay. So it moves you automatically. Interesting, and it moves your opponent the other way. Interesting, and it's 10 damage. What does that replace? Oh man, that's pretty cool. What? Rocket. Man, the range on the rocket is so good, but I can't replace the wreck ball, right? Lots of weapons for reverse. We're gonna see a lot of enemies in front of us, so. Oh man. Dash damage modifier. I've never tried this. I'm going to swap it. I'm gonna try it. So that was on the front of our car. So you push him away, it moves you and it moves them. Yeah. Very interesting. It's two cars too. This one is only one, so we'll have more weapon cards. I really want a new engine. This engine's not doing it for me. I'm thinking of actually swapping back to this one. But we're gonna push on. Yeah. We got an event. Lootery. Riding into a decently sized tent. Some kind of spectacle. Small stage. Three huge curtains, numbered from 1 to 3, and a whole lot of townsfolk around. As it turns out, your loyal fans have organized a livery just for you. This sounds like a good thing. The presenter speaks out, seeing you gazing upon the curtain number 1. Sure, the gate 1 reward is fine, but may prefer one behind gate number 3. Gate 1, game component. The virtual attention for gate 2, R2, I'll have a gate. Component. Sure. So it's random components. Pretty good. I wish I knew what. I'll take 2. Well, that sucks. We literally got the same weapon. Right? Yep. That sucks. 3 vehicles. Lead stray on that guy. It's pretty banged up. So definitely our position is. We have no weapons. That Here are that. Here are that. Much better. Guys have these guns on top, so this guy is in his way to reverse and to deal damage. That's not gonna be good. I'm gonna pass. He might take some serious damage here though. I might actually lose. Oh wow. The blow is about to fight. Ow. Please don't do it. No. Okay, okay. Whew. It could have been bad because it could have pushed us over the edge. Oh man. Okay, let's go here. Thank you, Dad. In our favor, but we did take a lot of damage, and there's not gonna be a repair station for a while. Sometimes you get caught in a situation where you just can't escape. That's really good. Wobbling maneuver. Heck yeah. Finally, a good engine. Alright, just an event. 17 health. We could lose because there are certain effects that just force you into just stuck with 20 health loss. So we might not even make it. Alright, bounty for a lion. Calming sounds of your engine whirring is interrupted by the voice of the cop. Howdy, brother! Howdy, brother! The name's Sally! Me and my boys are tracking down. Country lion egg. That roams the area. There's a fat bounty place on our heads. We could use someone with arsenal. Care to earn the scrap? No. No. No, 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 no. Okay, that's the fixed issue. Okay. See, we can't go all the way, and we were kind of low on scrap. I wish I could sell. Can't wait for the city. It's next. So over here we have two battles and two events. Here we have three battles. And one event. I think we're going up. Over here you get an extra battle too, so. I hope I can make it to the city. This is the point where usually you tend to die. So, give me two. Get ahead of those bad boys. Back that guy. Kinda like this a lot. Actually, here. Just that one. I can do it. I'm gonna do it. No weapons he's got. All around, backwards. I'm gonna risk it with a biscuit. Get that bonus. I thought we were gonna wipe out, but we got the bonus. Nice. Got the slam. Wait. Uh-oh, we have weapons we unlocked. Can't make turns. You're here? Slam that bastard. Can I fly over time? Oh no! Although, what did I do? I did the wrong one. Ah, shit. The fusion isn't that great. Punch is great, but you can find a lot. I can go forward one more. I fudged that up. No way to. Dang it. I can't play this card. Because, it's real on it. It's a real card. Why is this card? Dang it. I think I'm stuck. Holy shit, that's brutal. Let's back up. Yes. Okay. Okay. So many cards we're not using, so like we're almost at the stake. We just got, oh man, I'm 28. That took so much of, I just gotta, this run might be coming to an end. Come on, give me a good map. I can take it all one at a time. Okay. You guys go forward and back. He's got a nasty power. 7 damage. Oh, we don't want to be up behind that guy. Damage to the, okay, let's swap out bits. Thank you. I get rid of both of these guys? This guy has no forward hits, right? Yeah. I think we should want to get, like, farther away from him. Further away, because we have 4 HP. We're gonna move down here. And maybe this guy doesn't get the cards to get up to us. You see the range on that hook? Alright. We did get Chevelle. A reaction swap, which is what it usually is, that they're changed to. This is expensive, the rotation card. This is not for its first construction. Oh, yeah, that's the one that we stole from her. I want to go see the car. I don't know if you have to, yeah, this is the one that she was driving, right? The brawler. Or was it the gentry? Monster. Gonna keep this short. Let me know which character you guys want me to play with. Put it down at the top. That's pretty cool. They're all pretty kind of cool, interesting, but there's a character I don't want to play as, and that's Eddie. And that's because this fire, I tried him, I tried to make it work. I love this car. I mean, it's an R34, so good. His powers are sick, there's no 3 costs, like, nice and cheap. He's got a really great, obviously to offset the burn, you can increase, we could try it. Yeah, maybe I just never applied it the right way, but having cards burn, it just limits your options. And yes, this increases your hit limit by 1, but sometimes you can take 2 or 3 burn in a round. You're stuck with like 2 or 3 cards. Sometimes 1. So yeah, let me know which character you want me to, the way it's so good. Cap's pretty good. Cap Rick's pretty fun. Got a decent cards. Which character you guys want me to choose? Still have it on love for him. Alright. And then which card? The Buck? The Dyson A2000? Which is my favorite. The Pewee Contender? Solid. The Hot Rodents? It's good. It's good because it starts with the Pinballer. Pinballer is like OP. They did bump up April, I noticed, probably in the update. This is useful. It's interesting how they did that. There's also another variant where you get 3 cards, and there's another one that does damage, but it's like lower and less. And then you got the drone on top. And then we got the little monster. Little Monster's pretty good, I've played with him. It's okay, the smart move is like the best card in here. But the problem is there's no gear modification. You could get the draw with the dice. Yeah, let me know which car. Hope you enjoyed part 2. Sorry I died. Game's unforgiving, grueling. Punishes your mistakes. So, thanks for watching. If you liked it, leave a like. I can't talk when I'm on camera for some reason, or probably to people in real life either. I can think properly, but the talking part sometimes. I got like 4 different dialects in me. I'm originally Polish, I learned Italian, I learned Bulgarian, I learned Japanese and English, and it's... my vocabulary is slipping. Thanks for watching. Bye.